In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to make your own James Charles Pinkity Drinkity at home in just a few steps. The first step is to add about a fourth of a cup of frozen or fresh strawberries. The next step is to fill your glass about 3/4 of the way full with strawberry sparkling water. Next, add a few ice cubes to keep your drink nice and cold. Now, add a half cup of coconut milk. And finally, add a pink straw or whatever color you like, really.